And one local Tenuro decided to do something special for his birthday. Here's the scoop on his special wish.
Glad that they have the money and not me.
Those are the words of 10-year-old Caleb Potter. What started as something years ago in his family has blossomed into something Potter wants to continue to do with his future.
I said, Mom, can I give money to a charity kind of thing instead of getting presents this year? And she said, sure, if that's what you want to do, you can. And so it kind of just ended up into this.
Influenced by giving, Potter remembered helping those in need since he was a small child.
We were in Virginia, and we had a food pantry, and we would go and we would get short food, and their food pantry was, like, really big. It was like a warehouse.
With his birthday wish, Potter was able to add cakes, spaghetti, salad dressing, canned foods, and nearly $100 in cash to the Salvation Army's pantry collection.
There's a lot of hungry people out there, and some people don't even have food, and they need this, and they need the money so they can get more food, and they can do more stuff with that than we can, because they can get way more food than we do with the money that we gave.
Salvation Army Captain Amy Cedarvall says the donation is dear to her heart.
It was such a surprise and such a blessing to us that somebody that 10 years old, who they're often at that age still thinking about themselves and the cool toy that they're going to want to get for their birthday, thought instead to give that and give up that opportunity to get the new stuff in order to provide for other people.
Potter hopes that his service will influence more people to share the love of giving.